I'm going to just as natural structure about the point where the platform becomes rather than it represents us around the stage, which is not fit. For example, if it's a strong difficult thing, we have real hope, we can go just as much as a strong point of importance to it. And if one of them might be the case to talk about, remember, a point in my personal life to think up to the mountain, and you can be better recovery to it to make the sense of it. So, a big part of that, Paul, and that's part of the committee said, he's almost the only police officer who goes to constant leadership, and I know he's been very helpful in going on that one. We're also the only committee said, congratulations, Paul. Thank you.
patient arrived, the peer's family for 1 to 3 years of service. Whereas the peer's family has contributed to the peer's department with distinction for 100 years without interruption. And whereas the family took its similar age back to the original Dutch settlement of the city of Schenectady in 1661, because of their influence in the community, the operation politics has been especially devoted to serving the city with honor, strength, and dedication over the last 4 generations. And whereas Joseph A. Peters joined the force in 1992 and returned as acting police chief in 1951 after 13 years of service. And whereas Joseph D. Peters II joined the department in 1939 and retired as acting police chief in 1981 after 42 years of service. He attended the Federal Bureau of Investigation National Academy, Section Number 23. He dedicated himself to accepting the best practices in law enforcement by holding training seminars for the police department as well as local federal law enforcement agents. Hugh Peters was regarded as a fingerprinting expert by local, state, and federal law enforcement agencies and also served as the director for the Bureau of Criminal Identification. And whereas Joseph A. Peters III joined the department in 1963 and became his captain in 2003 after 4 years of service. Like his father, Captain Peters also attended the Federal Bureau of Investigation, National Academy, Section Number 91. He served in a supervisory position for 23 years of his tenure as patrol sergeant, lieutenant of the traffic division, and commanding officer of the investigative division. He was an investigator for the police department's advice squad and member of the riot control unit in 1965. Captain Peters was fired in November 2011 because of new recruits and serving as a mentor for officers, which was especially important prior to field training, pending officer program is in place today. In the White House, Joseph A. Peters, the fourth, joined the force in 1988 and currently serves the community as a detective with the Special Investigative Unit. Starting his career with the police department, he devoted 16 years to the police as a result and served for several years on the Special Operations Squad. And whereas Eric J. Peters joined the department in 1998 and is currently serving as an explosives detective, detection command analyst. Prior to becoming a canine handler, he worked as a detective with the ABR and detective division. Officer Peters has participated in the police department honor guard for the last 15 years alongside his brother. He spent 15 years on the Special Operations Squad, including 4 years as a respected police leader. Officer Peters has also spent 14 years as a part-time tactical trainer for the department. And whereas Captain Peters declared Detective Peters the fourth and Patrolman Eric Peters all served their community as well as their city, Captain Peters served in the U.S. Army during Vietnam War. Detective Peters the fourth served as a ranger with the U.S. Army. In addition, he also served as captain with the U.S. Army National Guard and U.S. Air National Guard. Patrolman Eric Peters served as military police in the U.S. Army National Guard. And now, therefore, it is resolved that Mayor Gary L. McCarthy is guilty to the council hereby calling their deliberations. I hope you tell.
Thank you.
my constitutional right to hear you. The question was, do you love me? Now, I'm going to say a lot about that thing. It's more than that. But it's meant to be a big picture of my story. Now, I'm going to tell you here about the fact that you have a part of my job, but it's so fun. And I think that's a problem. It's a big problem. Not a problem, but if one of them is a big problem, it's a big problem. That's what it is. And this is quite a problem. Just stop and move on. I'm not going to sit here and say that. I'm going to make the doubt from here. It's just going to make sense. Wrong. That's the other thing. And I'll explain why that's the problem. It's just, the minute you put on a bunch of ground, make yourself a little bit. You can pull on a movement figure from sitting out front of that. Okay? If you ever recall, when we looked at the campaign back in 2005, I came here with the critical data tools. Not just from our federal government, the FBI, but other places that we did it. Pretty fast, yeah. There's no way we can know how copy documents is making a big way. Or if you're done on that side. Now, one of the reasons why I think you're getting done, a friend of mine at Facebook has shared a role for all the first drawings at the FBI to tell 45 what in this city can be in the state of New York. It is going to be in California. And we can tell you the city of the town that would be a double of the city of the government. So, how do you take the electric system as you make it? Trying to pull on the system, getting crafted out, crying out, not better stuff from the city. Quit with your mind from the report of my city. Okay? Crowd itself, pay down the debt. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. we found with the police department, with all the departments, you send those to the hospital. Instead of putting them back to the hospital, I'm not going to be able to do what the hospital office has done. And Buffalo, if everybody's got to go to the hospital, except the people who can actually double the amount of money that we want to do for the money to care of them. And it's the good, I'm going to put some pictures for you. When I was first there, this is my street, my dad. I died once that my street got burned by the same way that a few years ago, you get a lot from my neighbor's lower view to get me to buy it because it's a building house.
If you're interested, I can send you a link to the couple of years ago, we just passed the first graduating class from his workforce development program, and just really good partnerships being created, and we're excited to see us as well working with us in this program. So it's just something to be aware of. And also, Jeff's place has been a big place to come to the other side of the house, but Frank is probably on the other side of the valley.
Thank you.